good to be back. It's good to see all of you people here tonight. And you know what? Thessaloniki is one of those legendary places when it comes to mosh pits, right? I remember that. So let me see you split in half from the way very back to the very, very front. From the back. Thank you. Thessaloniki. It's beautiful to be back here in Greece, in our second home. I've said it many times, but it's still true, man. It still is true. I can feel it, man. And I know you know what time it is right now. Time to raise the flag of hate somewhere else, but this is fucking Thessaloniki, right? Yeah! And from what I heard, it's not time to raise the flag of hate here yet, because I have not heard the people on the balcony and the people in the back. Let me hear you! Yeah! Now you people in the front! Yeah! One more time, the people in the back! More like it, that's more like it. But I still got the impression that the people in the back were not as loud as the ones in the front. And that cannot be the case, because I want to hear all of you. First, I want to hear the people in the back. One more time, people in the back! One more time, people in the front! People in the back! And you in the mosh pit, you better get ready, because right now, it's time to raise the flag of hate! It's time to raise the flag of hate!
Yeah.
tonight. This last one is taken from the very first Creed record, Endless Pain. It is entitled Total. Yeah. How do you people feel? I said, Thessaloniki, how do you people feel? Let me tell you one thing. It's not just a concert for us, you know. Every time we come back to Greece, it really does feel like this is a place for us to play, you know. This is the place where metal is in the hearts and the souls of the people, right? And you people do not forget about the metal, right? Because you know what? We are creator! And you, Thessaloniki, are the horns of chaos! Yeah! Which songs we're gonna play. And there's one song that we cannot not play when we come to Greece. In the year 1989, we were just recording, we have just recorded our album Extreme Aggression. And we were in Athens to shoot a video clip. We were not allowed to shoot the video clip at the Acropolis, but we did it anyway, we snuck in there. This video clip contains some footage of historical footage from how the scene in Greece was way back in the 80s. Very strong back then, but you know what? Today, you people are even stronger! This is a song which I use to describe what I feel about people like you. This song is entitled